Welcome to EA Sports Football Club, the heartbeat of FIFA 12. This is Martin Tyler, and let me walk you through this exciting new feature. First off, when you start playing FIFA 12, you'll be earning experience points, or XP, to reward you for your activities. It's very simple. No matter what game mode you're in or how you're playing, you'll earn XP. This will determine your overall FIFA level. In FIFA 12's main menu, a single button press will take you to the main hub. You'll be able to see the amount of XP you've earned so far that day and what your daily XP cap is. Want to see which of your friends is top FIFA 12 player? Well, the leaderboard panel will highlight the top three. Expand the panel and see the complete list of all your friends. Not only will you see who's on top, but you'll also see who's lagging behind at the bottom of the list. The newsfeed panel connects you directly with your friends. Here's your chance to show them what you've just accomplished, and their chance to show you. Recreate or rewrite history in FIFA 12. Following the real world of football, we will deliver all new challenges throughout the year by creating match scenarios of games that have just happened. And now to possibly the most exciting part of EA Sports Football Club. Support your club, the world's largest and most exciting interactive virtual league. FIFA fans across the globe will determine the successes of their teams. Every time you earn XP, you're not only contributing to your own personal FIFA level, but you contribute all of those points to your club. So if you're an Arsenal supporter, you'll be contributing all your XP to Arsenal, whether you're playing as Arsenal or any other club within FIFA 12. And so will all the other Arsenal supporters across the world. Teams are ranked based on their supporters' XP contributions and are awarded points at the end of each day based on how they ranked in their table. At the end of each season, which lasts 1 week, we add up all the points each club has earned, and teams will get promoted and relegated up and down the leagues based on those results. And it's about the quality of the supporters. We rank teams based on the average XP contribution of their fan base, not the most amount. This will ensure clubs with small fan bases can still compete with the giant clubs in the world. Winners are crowned at the end of the week, and then we reset the leagues and get ready for the next season. Now it's time to choose your club that you want to support in FIFA 12. Where does your passion lie? And who are you going to help drive to the top of the tables? Welcome to the FIFA 12 Interactive Tutorial. For this drill, move your player close to the ball, and when you're in a good position, press the standing tackle button to attempt to dispossess the dribbler.
I go back to old school, I go back to Rome, but this is not history, it's the start of the show. Never worry, that is the way that I roll. I'm a bad man. What is it? Let me say again. You can try copy like a slave to a trend. Nothing they can say and nothing they can do. It's no problem for me, but it's a problem for you.
Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Birmingham City with the kickoff, and the game's underway. And here we've got for you today Aston Villa against Birmingham City.
Well, we've been looking forward to this, Alan. The sides do look pretty evenly matched. Would you go along with that?
I think that's fair.
So the free kick given against Aston Villa. That's the yellow card, and it's the Aston Villa player who gets it.
Yeah, it was a silly tackle in many ways. It was a harmless area.
And bravely in for the header. Couldn't keep it down. Challenged by the opponent. Surely! Perfect timing from the goalkeeper. If he gets that wrong, it's a penalty and he's off.
Yeah, he did time the dive absolutely to perfection, but a missed opportunity for the striker there.
The interception is a good one. And it goes for goal. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. King. So now a goal kick to come. Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. He's in at goal, and he strikes a goal. That was the chance. Nightmares about that tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he'll be sleeping too much. Look at his expression. He knows he's made an almighty howler there.
King. Aston Villa, who number amongst their successes, winning a European Cup in 1982. Just in recent times, perhaps burned a bit by the history at the club, not quite as successful as the fans would want.
No, that's true, but it is always a special place to go, you hear.
He scored! And the score is 1-0. And here's Heskey. And here's the shot. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, I think there's an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
So this will be a corner for Birmingham City. And it's hit straight at Shea Given, he catches it, and that's a waste. Well, that'll be a throw. Nathan Redmond. Opportunity. That's not made Given do anything athletic. Straightforward save. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Brilliant opening. Well, with these footballs, you've got to hit them right in the sweet spot, and he certainly didn't that time.
No, he didn't. It bobbled on towards the goalkeeper. It was a poor effort.
Well, he's
still going. It's a great run, this. He's got to cross it now. Warnock! Well, that's a wasteful moment because he's put it way over the top.
Well, to get so far underneath the ball in that manner, it's a poor one for a player at his level.
And it's back now with Aston Villa. Aston Villa to take the throw. Charles and Zogbia. And Villa could be in here, and it's in for the equaliser. We're all level again. 1-1 the score. King. Great opportunity. Got to clear it now. And it's going to be a throw here. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Still danger. Good effort by Birmingham to get the ball back. It's a very challenging fixture, this, isn't it, for Aston Villa?
Oh, without doubt. I'm sure the manager in that dressing room would have emphasised that. They couldn't afford to be anything less than at full throttle.
Terrific vision. Very quick tackle. That's Birmingham's corner. It's a heading chance now. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. There was danger, but he's cleared it. And that's away from the real point of danger then. But not for long, I don't think. Chris Burke. Still on the attack with the throw. Keeps it going with a pass. And it's gone out for a throw. The attack is quelled in the end by some very good defending. Could be in for a goal. Preston won the ball. And here's a shot now. And it's in for the goal. Well, no sooner has the referee given the goal he's going to blow for half-time. They've scored just before the whistle.
Yeah, that's changed the manager's team talk. Both managers.
That is a free kick.
Oh, the defence got caught short there. No doubt about it. But he still had an awful lot to do. And he did it brilliantly.
Well done, the referee. He's just ticked him off here. Don't need to book them every time.
No, a bit of common sense. He's letting the game flow, and he's talking to the players. Makes a pleasant change.
King. And he's brave. There's danger here. Who's going to get to the loose ball? The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. What a wonderful game this is. It's level once more with an ever-changing scenario. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. Well, that first half, Alan, has absolutely flown by.
Hasn't it just? I wish every game was like this.
Second half underway, and if it's anything as good as the first, then we're in for rich entertainment.
Yeah, we didn't want that half-time whistle to come. I mean, sometimes after the break, it's hard to pick up the momentum, the tempo again, but I totally do see it.
So this will be a corner for Aston Villa. Tries his luck. Corner for Aston Villa. So this will be a corner for Aston Villa. King. Nathan Redmond. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team. And he shoots. Ball's free. Good ball. And they've cut it out. If it's like that for Shea Given for the rest of the game, he won't complain. And this is going to be a throw. Substitutions at this stage, the key moments really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Fabian Delph, and it's Birmingham who win possession into his feet. Oh, and they would have been in but for that vital stop. Here's the chance. That's going to be a throw. Not a corner, although some thought otherwise. He's got the goal! And that pass is cut out easily. Here's the shot! Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Caldwell. King. And he can take possession in his own half. Time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Well, it's a throw in a good position for Aston Villa. Gabriel Agbonlahor.
In with a chance.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. And now a throw in. And that's the danger averted with that clearance.
This is the chance. Seen the chance.
Well, that was the opportunity of the match, and he's missed it, and he's missed it by the proverbial mile.
Well, that's going to go in the bloopers, isn't it? It's an absolute howler.
Emil Heskey.
He's in here. Here's the shot, and it's saved by the keeper.
Well, everybody else was beaten, all eyes towards the keeper. And boy, did he respond.
King. Aston Villa have possession again.
Here he is with a chance.
The close back into play. And he stepped in the nick of time. not the way to defend in that situation. Bent! Well, there he was, thinking, I'm sure, he was going to add to his tally.
Yeah, he's playing well today, keeps getting into these positions. Movement's good, not this time, though.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Ridgewell. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. A look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Brilliant pass there. What a chance! Brave defending by the outfield player. He went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly. Charles Nzogbia. And he tries for goal.
I think he thought he'd won it then.
I think he's unlucky there in the extreme, to be honest with you. Because when he's hit it, he must have thought he found the target.
Right, intercepted. Nathan Redmond. That pass has been cut out at such a crucial time. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. It will be their throw. Now it's a throw-in, and a chance to keep going forward. And the build-up, they're nearly in! A bit sloppy at the back here.
Yeah, I don't think he'll look back on that with fondness.
A penalty! Well, well, well. A dreadful shot. It's a penalty miss here.
Well, everybody expecting that one to find the back of the net. What a glorious opportunity wasted.
Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front? Burke. Maybe even thinking about the shot here. It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick. For Villa, they've got a yellow card here for their player.
Well, it was avoidable, but he jumped in.
Poor lad, feel sorry for him, really, because at this time, he should have done a lot better.
He should have. I've been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
Great chance. Takes the shot off. Well, it was a bit of panic, I think, at the end, Alan.
Well, in front of goal, in that manner, he's a top-flight player. He should not be missing by that distance.
Petrov. throw. Endor.
He's got space.
He stopped them going behind here.
Oh, at this stage in the game, that is a vital stop.
And they got the block in. Surely.
And here's the shot. And it's a goal. They've scored here. And they are now in the lead.
Well, well played here by them, because they've got the lead in extra time. They've had to work so hard for it.
Well, they were brave as well in possession. They took a chance and they've got the reward. Oh, I thought this was going to dribble out towards a draw, but no. That player thought differently, didn't he? What a good finish that was.
Endor. Good tackle. Important tackle in that position. Villa giving away the free kick. It was their foul. Well, they're still leading and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Really vital interception here. Chance here, and out came the goalkeeper fantastically well.
Well, one against one, that's when you need your keeper on top form, and he was there.
Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalties. Emil Heskey. King. And the players waiting to see which way Dobroslav Zmura is going to make his decision. Now he's lost the ball. And he's taking them all on. That's where you have to defend, in your own area. And it's a rather petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick.
So dangerous.
Throw in now. Zogbia. Well, they've got the throw and possession again. Zogbia. It's using the full width of the pitch with that pass.
Brilliant opening.
Opportunity. He's had a good swing at that one. And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. It's been a privilege to be here. Brilliant game.
Yeah, one of those where both sets of players have given it everything and we've been left with a wonderful spectacle.
Well, it was billed as a friendly. It was good fun. Alan Smith enjoyed it alongside me, Martin Tyler. Until the next time, goodbye from us. We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. And here we've got for you today, Aston Villa against Birmingham City. I know you're a follower of fashion, I see you out and about, and, you know, do you wear your old Arsenal kit at any point?
Not in public, I don't think, but I've got a number of shirts at home, up in the loft at the moment, and they're great mementos.
Burke. Cut out there. And just as well that he did so, it'll stop that attack. He's in at goal! Good save!
Wasn't it just? He really did read what the striker was going to do there.
He's had a go. Here's the chance. Perfect timing from the goalkeeper. If he gets that wrong, it's a penalty and he's off.
Yeah, he did time the dive absolutely to perfection, but a missed opportunity for the striker there.
In with a chance. Goal! What a collector's item of a goal for the defender.
Well, we see so much defensive work, good defensive work, I think, during the course of a campaign, but that is a collector's item.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. And here's the shot. And in the end, he's rather topped the shot.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It was a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
He's hunted down the defender. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Been a bit of a yo-yo existence for Birmingham City, trying to re-establish themselves as a top-level club again. And winning the League Cup did that for them, perhaps more than any league points, because it's not easy to get domestic silverware in England. There are only a few trophies each year. They got one of them in 2011. And he lets fly here, and it's an equalising goal here. He kept on going, the defender, and scored a superb goal.
Didn't he just, Martin? He took that like a top-class striker. Well, sometimes those kind of...
And the players waiting to see which way Dobroslav Zmura is going to make his decision. And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. And it's back now with Aston Villa. Zogbia. There he is, always wanting to take players on. After the tackle, possession out on the touchline. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. Oh, in go. He's made the save, it's still in play here. What a brilliant goal. Quite a show of character here from the team. A lot of teams would have been downhearted for conceding, but they've just been the opposite. They've been really positive.
Yeah, they quickly reorganised themselves and there was a determined attitude right from the kickoff. Oh, well, you have to feel sorry for the goalkeeper there, because I think that was a decent save. When he needed help from his defenders, he didn't get it.
Tries his luck. So this will be a corner for Aston Villa. That could stop the attack. This is going to be a throw. It's well read by the opponent to intercept the throw. And the defender to the rescue after a promising piece of attacking play. He's in the clear. Still danger. Well, they're lining up to defend the corner. Birmingham, who win possession. with Stephen Kerr. This is an excellent run. They might be in here. This is the chance.